大家好，我们又见面了，欢迎来到五分钟中文。哦，这不是五分钟，这是10分钟。五分钟中文，我是平，我是平。今天是星期几？还记得吗？今天是星期几？We use 几 to ask what day of today？不是星期多少，不是星期多少，也不是今天是星期什么？No，今天是星期几哦，今天是星期四，今天是星期四，明天是星期五，明天是星期五，昨天是星期三，昨天是星期三。在昨天的节目中，in yesterday's episode, we talk about the importance of tones. We talk about the first two tones, how to pronounce them. Ping just wants to tell you again and again. I never feel enough to tell all my students or all my audience how important the tones is in Chinese language. I even will say sometimes if you cannot write Chinese characters, it's fine as long as you can speak, just like illiterators, right? But if you cannot pronounce tones properly, correctly, you can barely communicate with Chinese people, 对不对？对不对？好。Tones 在中文有 four tones，你们说我知道了，妈妈马骂，妈马骂。In yesterday's episode, we said the first tone very high pitch，妈妈，妈妈，对不对？Very high pitch，但是不是妈妈？No，it's not like no，it's very flat。It's very flat。I said it's like you know what，when people are dying。When people are dying, the heart stop jumping. The heart stop jumping. Mama, mama. Second tone, go from lower part to the upper part. Second tone, from lower part to the upper part. And actually, sometimes you have a very similar pronunciation in English. If you feel surprised or feel shocked, you say, "What?" 5 minute Chinese resumed again. What? 5 minute Chinese stopped again. You feel shocked. You feel surprised. What? What? Ma, ma, ma. Third tone. You need to go down, then go up. Some students said the third one is the hardest. That totally depends on student, depends on people. And third tone, the two parts, right? Two parts, go down, then go up. So in English, I try to find an equivalent in English. I find one. For example, I ask my students questions. Hey, can you answer these questions? For some students, their first answer will be, well, let me think about that again. Well, when you say well, right, you go down, then you go up. That's the third tone in Chinese. Ma, which means a horse. Bai ma, ma. Last tone, looks. It's the easiest one. Last tone, just go down, totally go down. Boo, boo. Your mom asks you, hey, can you do that for me? Your answer could be boo. So you sound pretty mad because this tone is a very short, very strong tone. Very short, but very strong. Yeah. Chu Lao Shi, not Chu Ping. Ping always think in the past, I thought this one is the hardest one for most American students. Different countries students would have different experience, different hardest part, okay? Then I noticed a lot of my students told me, oh, the fourth one is the hardest one. The fourth one. I said, can you be mad? You're so nice. Can you be mad? No. Boo. Boo. So different people will find, oh, my hardest tone is different from my classmate, from my friend. And again, tones is extremely important in Chinese, this language. If you cannot pronounce tones correctly, people cannot understand what you're talking about. And sometimes you even will make yourself feel embarrassed. Feel embarrassed. Yeah. Okay. Now, tomorrow.